black-bellied koran, I think. K-O-R-H-A-A-N. He flies. Yeah, but they're only edible in the months without an R.
Oh, like oysters?
Yeah, something like that. Now, there are two species.
Jesus!
To distinguish between males and females, you can do it by looking at the horns. Those will be two young males, probably. And they're fighting for dominance, really. And you'll see the males, you see the horns are black at the top. That's hair growing on the side of it. And the males are bald at the top of those horns from bashing their heads together like that. These are two young guys. And one day, one of them.
This is dispelling a lot of myths.
Well, that's definitely a stallion.
He's like, okay, you're taking my picture. Let me show
you. It's not a myth.
Got it.
Come on, look back this way. You look so nice before when you've got your head as well as your... your attributes.
The Brother Johnson. Oh, there it went, didn't it? Oh, I'm just excited for it. Very inquisitive couple of guys here.
You get a plug with that.
Look at him posing.
It's a zebra crossing.
They both turn their head at exactly the same time. It's the same thing.
Great shot. Oh, we gotta get you the picture. In the heart of America. Oriole. Depends if he's limping or not. If he's heavy. I've never seen these zebras here sometime. I've seen rhinos here before. Yeah, that's why they're hanging out here, because they know that people will. One is to cool off, and the other one is they wallow and then it dries off, and all the parasites that are on them come off with the dried mud, you know, they sort of flake off.
Right,
it's very careful. I'd love them to drink. Let's see, they're better. Third reason animals wallow is to camouflage themselves. They take on the same color as the soil. That's why the white rhino isn't actually white at all. The black rhino is not black, they're both brown from wallowing. You see the birds on his neck and the giraffe's neck? Those are oxbeckers. Yeah, they're feeding off parasites, ticks and leaves and whatever they can find. Very, very wary though. Very wise. And warthogs.
I'm sorry, warthogs.
Climbing up the hill, eh?
Oh yeah.
Probably frogs and fish and stuff like that.